that are not canonized saints within the Latin Church. And I just recommend...
This soul saith love, recketh not of shame, recognizes neither worship nor poverty nor blame. This soul, guided, ruled by love, has no name. It does not reckon disease, or love, or hate, or hell, or paradise, or fame. It's alone, aloft, in another zone. Did you cough? I'll leave you to answer the phone. That's a doff of a gentleman's hat. Is a swat a bat? Of simple souls gives you ghostly equipment for your divine roles. Mirror of simple souls, Marguerite Porette, it's clear in our divine roles. God saith reason. What is this to say that you have said? It sounds like treason. Love responded. What is this that I say? I would they would go mad and demented every day. And to step on an ant or swing from a tree and yell hooray. To God belongs the honor of obey. Your prayers will never sway God unless you abandon your sins and obey. The holy law, the commands that he has strictly taught us to say and to pray. It's all clean, none of it's obscene. It's all power, none of it is sour. Souls will help you meet your ghostly goals. The ghost of Jesus Christ, I suppose, is willing to wear your shoes and put on your clothes and walk downtown with great pride in the scriptures can hide in seeds that plants abide. My tavern, the roadside.